All right, now we'll have the champion say a few words. Congratulations, Miguel. We love you. We're proud of you. You know, you've given us many, many great fights, and tonight was no exception. The great Miguel Cotto.
Thank you, Eric. Thank you, everybody, to be here. I'm happy to be back. It was a tough fight, tough opponent, but we did what we came here to do. We became a champion for sixth time, and we're happy. Another world champion for Puerto Rico. Thank you.
Okay. Questions? Anybody questions?
Miguel, Freddy said that he's never seen anyone like Kamagai before. What was it like when you'd hit him and then there'd be a little space and he'd run at you? What were you thinking when those
would happen? I never saw anyone like that, neither, you know? He was a tough guy, tough opponent, but thankfully we did a real good job during the training camp and we won the fight.
What did you think? You would hit him with clean shots and his neck would kind of stay in a position and then it kind of come back. What were your thoughts about that?
You know, he was just a really tough opponent, but I have to do what we did on the gym, what we planned on the gym, and I'm really proud with my performance back there, and we're happy.
Miguel, after that fight, you landed a ton of shots. How are your hands feeling? Because you said you want to do the fight in December. After all them punches, how are the hands feeling after this fight?
Everything is going to be fine in December, believe me.
How tiring is it to throw that pain?
No, Kamagai es el oponente más fuerte que he tenido frente a mí. Ha sido un oponente el cual ha aguantado más de lo que nunca imaginé. Así que mis más sinceros respetos a Yoshihiro. Y nada, ahora esperar a recuperarnos un poco y ya para principios de octubre regresar al ring para estar listo para diciembre. You know, I came here to win the fight. I didn't count how many punches I threw there, but I'm happy with the performance. Freddy, Gavin, Brian, Hector, and I, we did a great job during the training camp, and everybody saw it right there. Nos preparamos para una pelea, dos asaltos, que fue lo que tuvimos aquí. Tuvimos un oponente realmente fuerte frente a nosotros, pero gracias a Dios la condición, la preparación que obtuvimos en Los Ángeles aquí, en el Wildcard con Freddy, Gavin y los muchachos, pues fue esencial, fue clave y obtuvimos la victoria. No, vine a hacer mi pelea, como todos pudieron ver, vine a hacer lo que todos vieron afuera. Estoy contento con la demostración y simplemente tuve frente. Bueno, veremos a ver qué ocurre de aquí a octubre, que pensamos iniciar nuevamente este momento y veremos a ver qué haremos.
What?
Yeah, he asked me that about Canelo and Golovkin. They are a really tough opponent for the last fight, but my answer was that we have to wait until the fight happens, and we'll see what happens next.
You know, Miguel, you're now a six-time world champion in four different divisions. Your legacy said you're going to be a first ballot Hall of Famer, no doubt. With that being said, for your title defense in December, you know, he's asking about Canelo and Triple G's winner of that fight. Do you just take a fight for your fans in New York and give them a victory? Or do you take a fight like Triple G and Canelo? What do you want to do? Do you want to go out on your shield for your fans?
I'm always want to go there to face the best out there, you know. I don't know what happened next. I don't know what happened in December, but we'll see. We'll see. We are always going to go with the best out there.
Yeah. How about Puerto Rican?
What?
Puerto Rican for the last fight. That would be good.
No, two Puerto Ricans against each other? Come on. No.
Okay, one more, guys. He has to go get some food and get some rest.
Thank you. Thank you, guys.
First of all, I'm Kiva.
Gracias a todos. Thank you.